Don't forget to top off your washer fluid in your vehicle. Super simple, just pop the cap, start pouring. It's about an inch from the very top. Close the cap. I like using the orange Rain-X as windshield washer fluid. It's good till negative 20 degrees. It adds hydrophobic properties to the windshield, and it's my favorite kind that I've used.